The Oklahoma Tax Commission wants to remind Oklahomans about an upcoming law requiring you to keep your registration in your cars. The law will go into effect July 1st. If you can't find your registration, $1 and your tag number will get you a new one at a tag agency. This is part of the law that allows Oklahomans to keep their license plates as well after selling their vehicle.